Today we are going to discuss about motion graphs, mainly physics class 8. Welcome back to HK Web. Today we are going to discuss about velocity time graph. Last topic we are discussing about velocity, speed, acceleration, distance time graph. Here velocity time graph, we know that velocity time graph is a graph drawn between time on x-axis, velocity on y-axis. Here they are given in a table 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That is time. Speed or velocity given 0. So we have to draw x-axis time, y-axis speed. 0 to 5, 0 to 20, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 2, 0, 3, 0, 4, 0, 5. That means time is 0, speed also 0. Time is 1 second, speed or velocity also 0. 2 second, velocity 0. 3 second, velocity 0. 4 second, velocity 0. 5 second, velocity 0. If it is going on 6 to 10, wherever you are going, it is 0. That means any time is increasing, velocity is not increasing. It is 0. This means this is called what, you know, that object is at rest. We are taking car, car is at rest. So if any object is rest, the graph is like this. So velocity time graph, time is increasing, velocity is 0, that means car is at rest. Shape of the graph is similar to distance time graph, that means it is parallel to x-axis. Car moving with a uniform speed 10 meter per second. Here time is given 0 to 5. Speed or velocity is given 10. So 0, 0, 0, 10, 1, 10, 2, 10, 3, 10, 4, 10, 5, 10. X, time is 0, velocity 10 meter per second. Time is 1, velocity 10 meter per second. Time is 2, velocity 10 meter per second. Time is 4, velocity 10 meter per second. Time is 5, velocity 10 meter per second. So time is increasing, velocity has no change. That means velocity increases uniformly. Here uniform velocity or speed is 10 meter per second. That means 10 meter is increasing in each second. Third one, car moving with a uniform acceleration. Time is given 0, 1, 2, up to 5. Velocity or speed is given 0, 4, 8, 16, up to 20. Here, time is 0, velocity or speed is 0. Time is 1 second, velocity 4. Time is 2 second, velocity 8. Time is 3 second, velocity 12. Time is 4 second, velocity 16. Time is 5 second, velocity 20. If time is 6, velocity 24. Like this is increasing. Here velocity of the car increases 4 meter per second in every second. That means velocity by time is acceleration. So here acceleration is uniform. So 4 meter per second square. For example, 4 by 1, 8 by 2, 12 by 3, 16 by 4, 20 by 6, 24 by 6. Like this is going, velocity is, acceleration is increases in uniform manner equal to 4 meter second square. Velocity time graph always give acceleration. Car moving with uniform deceleration. Time is given 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Speed is given 20, 16, 12, 8, 4, 0. Initially, time is 0, velocity 20 meter per second. Time is 1 second, velocity is 16 meter per second. Time is 3, velocity is, time is 2, velocity is 12 meter per second. Time is 3, velocity is 8 meter per second. Time is 4, velocity is 4 meter per second. time is 5, velocity is 0 meter per second. So speed of the car is decreases in every second by 4 meter per second. So acceleration is decreases in equal manner, that is equal to 4 meter per second square. Car moving with a non-uniform acceleration. That means acceleration of the car increases but non-uniform. For example, time is given 0 to 5, speed is given 0 to 20. 1, 2, 2, 5, 3, 9, 4, 14, 5, 20. Like this is going. So if you draw a graph, 1, 0, 0, 1, 2. That means 1 meter per second square. 2, 5. That means 5 by 2, 2.5 meter per second square. 9 by 3, 3 meter per second square. 14 by 4, 12. 14 by 4, then 3 point something, for 20 by 5, 4 meter per second square. That means acceleration is increasing in uniform, non-uniform manner. So acceleration increases, speed also increases when time increases. Acceleration decreases, time 0 to 5, speed 0 to 20, then 0, 0. Then 1, 6, 2, 11, 3, 15, 4, 18, 5, 20. We can check acceleration. Acceleration first one, 6 by 1, so 6 meter per second. 11 by 2, 11 by 2, it will come 5.5. 11 by 2, like that. Then 15 by 3, 15 by 3, 5 is coming. Then 18 by 4, so 20 by 5, 4. So it is time is increasing, but velocity increasing, but acceleration decreases. So acceleration decreases, speed increases when time is increasing. Gradient of velocity time graph always give acceleration of the object, or slope of velocity time graph always give velocity of acceleration of the object. Otherwise, we can say velocity time graph always give acceleration of the object. Another thing, if the object is traveling in one direction, distance time graph also same as displacement time graph. Speed time frame also same as velocity time graph. You can see here some. If an object is moving fastly, fast, accelerating, accelerating. Then constant velocity gradient, distance time graph. Gradient means change in y-axis by change in x-axis. Delta y by delta x, y2 minus y1 by x2 minus x1. That means ratio of a y-axis by x-axis. Getting faster, accelerating. Like this. Thank you.